foreboding and heartbreak, or for their playfulness or comforting elements. The artworks that you see on stage represent not only different periods in art history, but they display very different moods as well. Here, we have a Rembrandt from the Dutch Golden Age of Painting, which took place in the late 17th century. It evokes a very serious mood, with the somber look on the soldier's face and the very dark shadows. Right here, you can tell he's not happy. Here we have a Caravaggio piece from the Baroque period in Italy. I put this question to you. Can we find joy in the shadows as well?
She had not got a place. Thank you. Out of my head.
Which I thought was interesting. This is the end of a long academic journey for me. I've come a very long way, and I want to take a minute to especially acknowledge my voice teacher, Jill Sotero, and Dr. Justin Smith for giving me the most encouragement and pushing me the hardest. So thank you.
How you guys doing?